Kerry made his way to Vegas, hiding from the